Hello everyone, today I am going to be completing the Tabata workout for the workout number one. It is the one that involves push-ups, curl-ups, jumping jacks, mountain climbers, and squats. So I'm gonna turn on my music. I already have the Tabata timer programmed, so let's get to it. There's a 10 second countdown at first. So get in position and come join along with me. All right, we're gonna start with push-ups. So you're gonna do as many as you can. If you need to take a break, take a break. But remember, you have 20 seconds of rest at the end. Seconds. You take a drink of water if you have it. Stretch. Now I'm just going to get ready right into curl ups. You can go all the way up like this, or you just do crunches right here. Go all the way up. You also modify these how you'd like. You want to keep your legs up. Do more of a lemon squeezer. Do that. Try not to pull on your legs. And that's the jumping jacks. Alright. 40 seconds of jumping jacks. Get that blood pumping. Seconds of rest. My dog's a little jealous. She wants to play too. She's looking to stretch. Excuse me, Sadie. Squats next. Getting tired. Woo. 10 more seconds of squats. And go back right into push-ups. All the way from the top. These are gonna be a lot harder than the first round. So do what you can. If you gotta take a break between, you can. Feel free to take as long as you need. Seconds of curl ups. Seconds, I'm gonna switch on to jumping jacks. All right. She just had her birthday on Friday, 3 years old. All right, Sadie. Oh. All right, jumping jacks, let's go. So that your knees don't pass your toes. You're going down. Focus on using the quadriceps at the top of your thighs right here. Three more seconds left. Ooh. And there it is. I don't know about you, but I'm tired. Hope you had a good workout one. Looking forward to doing more of these. See you around.